The kitchen was on the other side of that.
Look at this. You had to take all the walls down right away.
Well, you have to.
Speaker Boehner pulled the rug out from under us, and we were about to go to the floor of the House to pass a bill very similar to the bill we passed in the Senate, which would have given these people some relief. Then we had Congressman Rogers, the head of the Appropriations Committee, say, they don't need aid yet. Let him stand in this House and say they don't need aid yet. We have to start in a new Congress, which means we have to start all over in the Senate. It will be the same basic bill, but our goal is to have both houses pass the bill by January 30th. We have no choice but to rebuild, and what the federal government has done for every other region of the country, despite this setback that Speaker Boehner caused, we are going to rebuild stronger than ever with the federal help that these folks need and deserve and are entitled to.